of environmental activist GD Agarwal, who died of a cardiac arrest at AIIMS Rishikesh on Thursday after fasting for 111 days, demanding the government measures for a clean Ganga. He had been on a fast since the 22nd of June and forcibly shifted to AIIMS Rishikesh by administration on Wednesday. Today, his body will be kept there until 4 p.m. for public to pay their homage, after which it will then be donated to AIIMS, as he had pledged to donate all his organs. The Prime Minister also came out and tweeted, saying he's saddened by the demise of Sri G.D. Agarwal. His passion towards learning, education, saving the environment, particularly the Ganga cleaning, will always be remembered. My colleague Sukirti Divedi is now joining us. She has been tracking the story. Sukirti, a very sad day indeed. But what are you hearing from the hospital sources? His body will remain for everyone to come and pay homage till this afternoon and then be donated to AIIMS?
Well, yes, right now we are standing at AIIMS Rishikesh, and what is going on right now is that the officials are speaking to the other members of the ashram to which G.D. Agarwal belonged to. The other members are here. They have been demanding that they should get the body for at least 3 days so that they can take it back to the Haridwar ashram and keep it there. That's the ashram where he lived and worked, and that's where he had been fasting. But the AIIMS officials have not agreed on those demands. So as of now, the situation seems to be that the AIIMS authorities will try to create a setup so that people can come and pay their respects to Mr. Agarwal to the last mortal remains here. They can pay their homage. So they are planning to create a setup within the AIIMS hospital itself. These other members of the ashram also saying that the way the administration dragged him from the location where he was fasting, it was done forcibly, and it was an irresponsible manner in which the entire situation was dealt with, and they blame the authorities for the way G.D. Agarwal has died. So as of now, officials and the ashram members continuously having a negotiation. Also, Mr. Rajendra Singh, who's also popularly known as the Waterman of India, is a popular environmentalist and water conservationist. He's also here to talk about and get these matters sorted. But as of today, the situation seems to be that in some hours, the body will be kept for the public to pay their last respects and then donated to AIIMS so that his organs can be donated.